Good evening, everyone. Sing awe. I'm so glad to be here, honored to be here. And PCC is my home. I'm over at Sylvania campus. But I also would like to say that I'm here because of a dear friend who likes to shop at the Rack like I do, Mr. Preston Polis. I told you I was gonna do that. But I think it's remarkable that when you meet a person who seems to be the same no matter what venue you catch him in, no matter where he is, there is an essence of truth and integrity and honor and compassion and just good fun that's all in one person who seems to handle it all very, very well. And so you have shown me how to do things gracefully, and I thank you so much for that. And we, yes. Yeah. We, as a school, as a college, are changing. Our face is changing. The dynamic of who we are is changing, and it's all for the good. It's all for the good, for we're moving forward. And so this next song is a song that came from a musical that I starred in called Dream Girls. And it was the pinnacle moment when Effie decided that she was going to take control of her destiny. And things were changing.
You know it's gonna work out this time because Johnson was. My goodness, did that woman say. Hello, everyone. My name is Judith.